EPA, working with University of Michigan students, developed a hydraulic hybrid bicycle. This technology, originally applied in cars and trucks, has been downsized and fit into the front tire of a bicycle. Braking to a stop from 20 miles per hour will provide enough power to accelerate from a standstill up to 17 miles per hour. This is how it works. There are four main components stored in the front tire: the high pressure accumulator, the launch pump, the low pressure reservoir, and the regenerative pump. These components make up the hydraulic hybrid system. When the brake is squeezed, the regenerative pump switches on and transfers and pressurizes fluid from the low pressure reservoir to the high pressure accumulator by using the bike's momentum and slowing down the bike. When the high pressure accumulator is full enough and the launch is initiated, the launch pump turns the front wheel.